Hello, we'll meet again. My name is Fikri Ahmad Nurzaki from English Language Teaching Department at IAIN Syekh Nurjati Cirebon from A class. Yeah, today I'm doing my speaking assignment again from Mr. Faruk. I like this assignment because it makes us more creativity, more creative. Doing this assignment. Okay, so today we're going to talk about tips how to avoid or prevent being scared when watching a horror movie or after watching a horror movie. This. Okay, first, let me show you what time is it. Look at that. It's a midnight. Yeah. Why I choose at midnight? Because I talk about the horror. Of course, yeah, I think I should do it in the night. It's not a horror after all if I did in day or in the noon. No, I just want to make something different from the other. Okay, this is the first tips. First tips is bring your friends. Of course, your friends will help you if you get fear or get scared. Like, yeah, you need them when you're fear inside of cinemas, but inside of your home or you watch it at home. Yeah, you have a family, of course, if you're in your own home, or if you live in close, maybe you need to bring your close friends. Second tips is bring a food or eat a food while you're watching of that horror videos or horror movies. Yeah, eating is probably a good way to avoid being scared. Yeah, when you eat, your focus will be distracted, not to the movie again, but your focus is on your eating. Three, the third tips is, the third tip is. Bring your what is something that can cover up you when you get a jump scare. Like, you can get a pillow to cover up your face when you get a jump scare in there. And yeah, that is the four tips. Four tips is you need to know that is just a movie and not a real story. I mean, there is some real story in that movie, but there is not a real ghost. I don't think that is the real ghost. Yeah, just make sure that it's not a real things in there. It's just movies. And you can also watch the behind the scene after you watch that movies, and you will know that it's just an editor or computer effect. Okay, that is just this the final tips. After you watch a horror movies and you will feel scared, you can use a cartoon or a funny or like a comedy serial TV like that that can make you happy again. It also help you when you are getting when you get fear or scared when you're watching after watching a horror movies. It really helps you a lot. So, why my camera is going side to side. Okay, so I think that's enough for me. The tips is very good, you know. Just try it. So leave a like if you like this video, and I want a comment to give a suggest or advice for me. So thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.